There we are, first one of the day on a floater. 26 pounds just before Alex got here. Out to try and catch a few on a assortment of methods. Try and get one off the bottom, shall we? This short session fishing really suits my style of angling. One rod, two rods, a bit of floater fishing, bit of chasing around, a few edge spots. With minimal time and that, it's all I really get. So if you can adapt, so to speak, and you can really make the most when you've only got a few hours to go. We've pulled our fish back, put some more mixers in, got them going again. We've baited up a few little spots around the back here in the shallows. If they're spooking off, we can come and have a little nose, try and get a bite off the bottom down here. There's always going to be a chance. I thought that was one cloud net then, there's a boulder, what I didn't see this morning. Proper carpy little bay. I've come up the other end of the lake from where we've been fishing this morning. There is the odd fish about, but they're really, really cagey. There's not really any wind on it, I think it's just baking them, and they're more like interested in basking about. And we can't get any bait over the spot really. We'll persist for a little bit and see if we can get a bite. There's plenty of fish out there, just pinning one down. Yeah, we're in.
Yeah,
just goes to show, mate. There's always a chance, isn't there? Always a chance. Oh, it's a scaly one. It's little, but it's scaly. Right, that's one off the bottom and one off the top. We've had to work for them today. We've been up and down the lake every swim, couple of laps. On our return here, they just, it looked like it was gonna have another go on the top, but we see some fish on a bar, shallow bar. We put a tuna wafter out and a tiny little bag, and off it's gone. We'll get it out and have a look, shall we? Here we are. We ain't had another chance for the top today. We really struggled, but nice opportunity on the bottom after spotting some fish on the gravel bar. Resulted in this nice little cracker. We'll get it back and I'll show you what we did. Well, this is what done the bite. Super simple. Tiny tuna wafter on a little blowback. Small little bag, bits and bobs. Got some tuna pellets, some krill micromass, and some broken tuna boilies. We're gonna get it back out of there quick. Try and nick another bite before we go home. Having a crazy job, I don't get all the time in the world. I can't do two nights, three nights a week, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So these sort of waters are great, like for my angling, just a few hours here and there, change between the tactics, come down and have a go. So the key to these short sessions is being adaptable, being able to change between the different methods. And you don't have time to think about it, you've got to react quite quick. So don't sit there for 2-3 hours thinking, should I be over there, should I be on a different method? Do it quick. If it don't work, you can swap back. That's it, kit's in the van. It wasn't out for very long. In and out, a couple of hours, off the top, off the bottom. All around the pond, we've had to work hard. Home for a barbecue and a beer, I reckon. Well earned.